Hey guys, hope you're all well. Sorry I haven't been able to upload a video in the last couple of days. Been pretty busy. We've been in America for 2 days now, and you're about to see the footage that I shot when we flew across the Bering Straits. It still hasn't sunk in yet that we've flown across Russia and the Bering Straits. For those people who know me, I'm not really one for kind of blowing my own trumpet, as it were, but I'm quite pleased with this. It's a fairly big deal, actually, certainly for me, and I know for Norman, to fly across Russia and cross the Bering Straits. It was a massive team effort. Evgeny at Mac Aviation and Eddie at Gase and all the sponsors, and just, you all know who you are. It wouldn't have been possible without you. So anyway, guys, what I'm going to do is, at a separate point, I'm going to make a video just on Russia, my thoughts, how it went, and sort of talk about that. But I just wanted to get this bit of footage up from the main Bering Straits crossing. I hope you enjoy it. Out for now. Okay guys, Provodnia Airport is behind me. It's our last day in Russia. So, there's a lot of cloud around though, so hopefully this lifts. So let's go and get the gyro sorted out. Okay guys, so this is the last start up in Russia. Masters on, mags are off at the moment, auxiliary pump is on, strobe lights on, transponder set, radio set, altimeter set.
Ready?
Yes sir, I'm here and ready to go. I'm just starting up. So just about to turn the engine over, guys, build a bit of pressure. No one's in front of us, no one is behind us. Clear prop! Okay, there you go, oil pressure's coming up. Gonna turn the mags on now. Choke is on. We're gonna fire up. Left hand is on the throttle and brake. If it runs away with itself, I'll just turn the mags off. Clear prop. Okay.
guys, this is the last time we see Russia. We're about to make a turn to the right and head out for Alaska. Russia, you have been incredible. I had just amazing. Just flown across Russia. Unbelievable. Never a million years would I have thought it. Okay, wave goodbye. Russia, bye-bye. Hello, Alaska. Okay, guys, that is Alaska in the distance. I can see Alaska. Woo-hoo! We're going to be going up and crossing the Bering Straits via the Diomede Islands, which I can see in front of me. You won't see this.
We're up high. We're getting a good tailwind. We're up at 87 miles an hour now, or 87 knots.
Yeah, that's really good, mate. If you're ready, heart is open, I'll be waiting, come find me. If you're searching for forever, I'll be waiting, come find me. I see you here in the darkness, blinding light, grab me your heart is. If you're ready, heart is open, I'll be waiting, come find me. Okay guys, we've got a little gap we're going to go through here, and the other side of these mountains is our airport.
Okay guys, we made it to Nome, to America. So, we've been very lucky as some guys here open up the hangar. They're going to put us in there tonight. Just flown across Russia. Crazy. Gyros are now in the hangar, packed up. We're getting a lift in these badass trucks. Check this out. It's a hell of a truck.
I do apologize, it's a little messy.
No, it's, Jesus Christ, and there's a gun next to the bloody rifle. We're in America now, guys. Okay, guys, first beer in America. Way. Yeah.
Cheers!
Cheers! Norman.
Well done, sir.
Well done to you. Norman and I sat here having a beer with the cool guys from the hangar who helped us out, and we're just chilling. You wouldn't think it's nearly 1 o'clock in the morning, it's still light outside. But it's nice to be here. Great day. Alright guys, we've got to go.